is testing Lara with a short delivery. Very important that you're consistent with Lara at this stage. Remember, he's not played too much of first-class cricket. In fact, no first-class cricket whatsoever since that injury. So he'll feel the pressure. He will be a little tentative.
Beautifully bowled. There's an appeal for a catch of the wicket. Gone! Umpire Harper raises the finger. Lara is not happy. Srinath is struck. And the West Indies main batsman has been dislodged. Superb spell of bowling here by Srinath. Lara goes. The West Indies are faltering. They're 44 for 3.
Well, Srinath has every reason to celebrate, but I think Brian Lara is unlucky. You'll see why. Plenty of daylight there between bat and ball. There must have been some sound. And that's why Darryl Harper's finger went up. Well, what a blow here for the West Indies. Lara departs without troubling the scorers. 44 for 3.